What is up, guys? XH here, back again with another episode. I believe one episode 35 now, these things. Jeez, I need to be pumping out way more than this, because... yeah, it's Tekken, so why not? And I have so much footage to go through. I always keep saying that. I'm just repeating myself all the time. Alright, I give up. Screw it. Alright, guys. This episode consists of Anna gameplay. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one.
Round two, fight. Round three, fight. Round four, fight.
Goodbye. You win. Well,
one. Fight. Round two, fight. Round three, fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
Final round, fight.
Round one. Fight.
Open wide.
Great. Round four. Fight.
Such a rush.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
Round four. Fight.
Ha!
Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
So this week for everybody, Negan and Julia will be available. So what are your thoughts on the two characters? It seems like most of the spotlight has been on Negan for obvious reasons. Quite the out of field character to be suddenly added into Tekken 7, yet he's been the one that's garnered most interest. Out of all the characters that have been added to the game so far, at least in my opinion, you know, when they first announced Noctis, yeah, that was a bit strange, but after seeing how well people played with him in the game and stuff like that, it's just like, yeah, cool, welcome to the squad, welcome to Tekken. Geese, perfect fit, he's just freaking great. I couldn't say anything bad about his addition to Tekken. I think it's freaking awesome. Negan is just like, Harada, were you smoking something? You know, that kind of thing. It was kind of funny how he even added himself to the game when Negan was talking about being added in the next update. It's really nice because you can clearly see the passion that Harada has in the game, and he just wants to see everybody happy, you know, that's the way I see it. So that was really funny to see. Now, am I going to pick up Negan? I think, do you know what, screw it, everyone's going to pick up Negan. Everybody's going to pick up Negan. It's just facts. I hear people calling themselves Negan mains now. It's like the first day he was even announced, it was just like, yeah, I'm a Negan main. I'm a Negan main. It's like, okay, relax. You don't even know how he plays. But we have seen some gameplay. He is going to be crazy. Looks like he has alternate rage drives and a way you can use them. His rage art is pretty badass, even though it's just a strike to the head and then another strike to the head. I think it's just the way he's delivered that makes it look very impactful. Very cool. And yeah, it's going to be very interesting to see how people are going to be using him and trust players like Nii and anybody, like all the pro Tekken players, they're going to take him right up to Tekken God Prime, no problem. I'll probably dabble with him, of course, with what you would do with a new character, unless he really doesn't strike my interest, but I'd be lying if I said that. So yeah, I'm definitely going to give Negan a go. Now, as for Julia, of course I'm going to go back and start using her. I used her a lot in, I used her a bit in Tag, used her a bit in Tekken 6, used her a lot in Tekken Revolution, but, you know, no one talks about Tekken Revolution. Oh man, I almost feel sad for bringing that up, but there you go. Yeah, but basically, what I'm trying to say is I spend a lot of time with Julia, like the character, like how some of her moves have been altered and stuff like that. I'm looking forward to it in general, and how they've even changed some of the stages as well. It looks really, really good. And this is definitely a step in the right direction. And with these changes and these characters coming, I hope that Bandai Namco will be able to deliver more of this soon, because we are not tired of this. We are always hungry for more, and they are clearly doing a great job with the game. So hopefully this keeps up, and hopefully it doesn't just end after just season 2. So fingers crossed for season 3. Looking forward to the characters coming this week. What do you guys think of them? Are you gonna be a Negan main? Is everyone gonna be Negan main? Is everyone going to just completely disown Julia and never pick her up again? Apart from the people who actually mained her in the first place. Ball's in your court. And anyway, thank you very much. And please, enjoy the rest of the fights. And as always, you guys take care of yourselves, yeah? Peace.
Round 2, fight.
three. Fight.
Fight. Fight.
Time for some fun.
KO. Round 4. Fight. Round 1. Fight. Round 1. Fight. 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 KO. Round 2. Fight. Round 4. Fight. Round 1. Fight.
Goodbye. Well done.